this video. Now I am talking about how to calculate weight of a steel bar in kg per feet and pound per feet. Now I am showing some important information. In this scheme, at first showing inch pound system, there are 3 bar, 4 bar, 5 bar, and second column showing inches pound system with details. Third column showing that in fraction below for nominal diameter in inch. Fourth column showing that nominal diameter in millimeter. Here 3 bar equals to 3 by 8 inch or 0.375 inch. Similarly 10 millimeter. Now I am showing that how to calculate weight of steel in kg per feet. At first, when diameter is denoted by inch, let diameter equals to 0.5 inch. Use the formula equals to 1.21 multiple d square. Now input the value of d. Here d equals to 0.5. I am calculate this result is 0.30 kg per feet. Now I am showing that calculate weight of steel bar in pound per feet. When diameter is denoted by inches, again let diameter 0.5 inches. Use the formula 2.67 into d square pound per feet. Input the value of d, so result is 0.66 pound per feet. Again calculate weight of steel bar in kg per feet. When diameter is denoted by millimeter, let millimeter equals to 10 milli. Use the formula equals to d square by 532.17 kg per feet. Now input the value of d. D equals to 10 millimeter, so 10 a whole square divided by 532.17 kg per feet. The result is 0.1879 kg per feet. We are right 0.19 kg per feet. Calculate weight of steel bar in kg per feet. Again 12 mm rebar bar. Use formula and we are found 0.27 kg per feet. Again input d equals to 16 millimeter and output 0.48 kg per feet. Similarly, when d equals to 16 millimeter and put kg per feet equals to 0.48. when d equals to 20 millimeter, so output 0.75 millimeter per feet. Now I am showing that when the bar diameter equals to 20 millimeter and length equals to 36 feet, then the weight of steel 27 kg. This formula is d square divided by 532.17 bracket close into 36 kg. The math calculation result equals to 27 kg.